I'm Dr. Spaceman.
But Uncle Willie, isn't it my duty to tell George?
He might want to marry her anyway.
She can. If she marries anyone, it's got to be Mr. Connor.
Why, Dinah? What makes you think she should? Apparently, the little cherub has heard or seen something. That's Dexter's own, Dinah. You have a certain amount of cheek walking in here on this of all mornings.
Do I?
Yes. What's all this about Mr. Connor, Dinah? Did the party last night give you bad dreams?
It wasn't any dream.
I wouldn't be too sure. It's hard to tell once you've gone to sleep, isn't it?
Is it?